Have you ever in your lifetime had someone in it they left with flat in your lifeline? The last one you think about at nighttime. The reason you smile, the reason why you write rhymes. And if they ever left, you'd be heartbroken. Bad habits, start drinking, start smoking. Whatever deals with the stress the best. Whatever knows the pain of that beating shit in your chest. But you had to find out the hard way, heartbreak. Start taking it out on your friends if they partake. You starting to wonder if you'll ever let a new one near. Vacation your love, take your heart as a souvenir. There's only so much pain you can sustain. One woman or one man, refuse to play the game. Refuse to play the fool, you losing like too often. Losing sleep until you rest in peace in a coffin. But you get a second chance in your lifetime to bring your heart back to life, spike your lifeline. It's a good sign, y'all hanging like nooses. The way she makes your heart beat, it's abusive. Trust me, I know how you feel, like a masseuse would. Relationships aren't tailor-made like a suit should be. You let them all inside of your chest. Open your heart and hope it's not cardiac arrest in the end. But in the end, it's just the end, it's not the end. It's movie mall until we all fall in love. Fuck them all, I don't mean to sound cynical. Or am I insane? But you people in general have an imbalance of chemicals. Maybe indecisiveness. Tell me, are we loving or we fucking? Cause I couldn't ask the pastor or the scientist. They like vitamins, ions, the niacins. But maybe if my heart stopped beating, it wouldn't hurt this.